My name is Juanita. I'm a dietitian and also a leap therapist. I'm here with Terri, and she has agreed to come on camera with me, and I'm going to ask her a few questions. What hesitations did you have before you started the leap diet?
Initially, I was concerned that my food sensitivities might not be accurately diagnosed. Maybe I didn't have food sensitivities. And also that the food sensitivities were related to my issues of eczema.
Okay. So how do you feel now about those hesitations?
Now that I've been through the program, I am a firm believer that the food sensitivities were directly related to the eczema. I came back with several food sensitivities and followed the LEAP diet with your expertise and guidance along the way, and found that as I eliminated those foods from my diet, my skin cleared up.
Okay,